everyone, this is Lauren with Triple C. In this video, we're going to talk about discussions within Triple C. So discussions are otherwise known as emails that you can have in Triple C on the lead level, the event level, and both with your team as well as the customer. It's worth noting that any discussion that you have on the lead level will carry over once you convert that lead to an event. Every event and lead will have a discussion tab, and you'll notice two different sections for staff and guest discussion. So we're just going to start on the guest discussion, which would be customer facing. You have the option of just freehanding your emails, or on the right, I wanted to point out the option to use the email editor. This first page will just confirm which customers are receiving the message, which staff should be on reply. I can add any staff members as needed. If you do need to CC another contact on an email, they would need to be added as a second contact on the event first. This page here will show you where you can select any email templates. You'll learn about how to create these email templates in settings in a later video. Selecting that default email template, the text will preload, and then some customer as well as event specific information is going to automatically merge into this email template. Just because it's a template doesn't mean it's locked. We can make any adjustments as needed. On the bottom right here, you can attach any files from your file library, something like a floor plan or a menu, anything you'd like. When you're ready, go ahead and send this email, and you'll be able to automatically see a copy of the response. You want to note that anytime you're sending a discussion through Triple C, the customer is going to be automatically linked to the guest portal at the bottom of your email. We'll also typically have an email signature included. This email signature can be adjusted in My Profile settings. When the customer responds to this email, the response is going to be here on the Discussions tab, and you're also going to receive a copy of the response to the email that's associated with your account. You can reply to the customer's response from your email, and as long as you're hitting reply to the same thread that was started in Triple C, you'll continue to see those replies organized in the Discussions tab. For best practices, we recommend keeping all of the discussion coming from Triple C. That way, the replies will continue to organize here. Your customer can also see the replies organized in the guest portal. And if you're sending this email through Triple C, you'll be able to access any shared email templates that have been set up in your group settings, as well as accessing that shared file library whenever you need to attach a file to the email. Next, I wanted to talk about the staff general discussion. So this is completely internal. The customer won't be able to see what you talk about here. You might use the staff discussion if you made a change to this event that's pertinent to your team and you want them to be aware of it. So something like check out the BEO on this event. And then down at the bottom, you can add any individual staff members, or if you have discussion groups set up, you can send it to a discussion group and it will send it to multiple users at once. On any emails in Triple C, you'll notice to the right of the time, if you click on the recipient, it's going to tell you the status of this email. And if you want to know what a status means, you can click this email status key and it's going to define that for you. If you're wondering why an email was not able to be sent, have any questions about these statuses, please reach out to our support team, support@triplec.com. Whenever the customer responds to an email within Triple C, you're going to get an email notification. You're also going to get a notification in your discussion notification center at the top right corner of the screen. And if you click into this center and click view all messages, it opens up something that's going to look similar to your email inbox. Anything that's bold is unread. You can click into any of these emails. On this actions button, you can mark them as unread. You can make them a priority. You can also take a look at all of your sent emails as well. If you have any further questions, please reach out to our support team, support@triplec.com, or by clicking on the help question button on the top right corner of any screen in Triple C.